Here we are at the 2010 USA Track and Field Junior Olympics in Sacramento, California. And the next event on the track is the Intermediate Boys 4x100 Final, and another showdown between CL Stars and A.W. Brown. And this is what happened just 2 weeks ago when these two teams faced each other for the very first time. And going to the final exchange, it's A.W. Brown. A.W. Brown all alone out in front right now, but here comes the CL Stars. CL Stars out of second place. CL Stars, they've done it. So we'll see what happens today. It's the Intermediate Boys 4x100 Final. And we're in the blocks now. Gun is up. Here we go. And a great start from Trek Houston to the inside of the CL Stars. Also going well, A.W. Brown to the outside. And going to the first exchange, looks like A.W. Brown to the outside with a slight lead. And the CL Stars have some work to do. They have Blake Webb going down the back stretch. He'll hand to Deontay Gray going to the second exchange. And we'll see if it's clean. It is. And around the curve, here come the CL Stars, but A.W. Brown is way out in front right now. Going to the last exchange, it's A.W. Brown with a huge lead. A.W. Brown. 100 meters left to go, and it's all A.W. Brown right now. A.W. Brown. But here comes the CL Stars. Out of second place, it's the CL Stars. To the line. And the CL Stars have done it. And the CL Stars. I do believe they took the championship right out of A.W. Brown's hand. Here's the replay. And yes, they did. The CL Stars taking the national championship. Unofficially 41-8-9. And the top three finishers with the bronze, Greensboro champions with a time of 42.22. And the silver, A.W. Brown, 41.95. And your 2010 USA Track and Field Junior Olympic champions with a team consisting of Lloyd Julian, Blake Webb, Deontay Gray, and Eli Hall Thompson, the CL Athletic Stars.